I play the head doctor of the lunatic asylum, who is quite sadistic in his methods, very, very brutal, but I mean, he sort of thinks he's being kind and clever and curing everybody, but eventually the lunatics turn on him. It's really the start of the disintegration of the system.